Dryden Hunt gets in down the wing, sends it on goal. It kicks back to Ian McCaution. He lets one go. Save Arlamov. They sweep a big rebound right out of the slot. That was blocked away by McCaution. Mikko Rantanen, so dangerous, feeds the slot. Lindholm has a look, and James Reimer with a big glove save.
Little bit of a mix up there. You see the left winger Huberto trying to dive and come across.
Being developed now with Ekblad and Yandel on 5-on-5.
Yeah, well, everything takes a little time, but.
Chance in front, it's Michael Haley on the backhand. Varlamov makes the save. Jost now finds McKinnon. Cross ice, Jost, kick save, Reimer. He's got that speed. McCaution works him over. Landeskog able to play it. Point shot here, save, rebound, Rantanen scores. And the Avalanche break out on top, 1-0.
Everybody's chasing a little bit. And you've got the Colorado Avalanche with their top scores, that top line, right in front of the net.
Humphrey and McKenzie in the circle. Avalanche play it back to Girard. Now Kerfoot with a drop pass, Comfort shot, save. Rebound, McCann on the clear. Back down low, here's Kerfoot at the dot. Waiting, back it goes for Girard. His shot, saved by Reimer, and he reaches out and covers with Soderberg right in front. McKenzie still working. Trocheck is there, but Barry worked it free. Here's McKinnon in front. Oh, what a save by Reimer. It's loose, and it's under him.
Oh, my.
James Reimer coming up huge.
Look at the save here by Reimer. That is, again, off of a deflection. And now look at the positioning. The legs are out, and the bodies are falling on top of them. You know what I'm thinking. It's the last thing you want.
Malgin takes the puck. And Petrovich is in the offensive zone. Give to Bukestad with a shot. Varlamov came over to make the save.
Joe Sakic, Forsberg.
Here comes Huberto down the wing. Has traffic going to the net. Huberto sets up Ekblad walking and he scores! Aaron Ekblad fires it home in the final seconds of the period.
Sixth goal of the year, as you saw. But what's more impressive is that that's 3 in 3 games. Aaron Ekblad was given too much time. He had a chance to look up after an incredible pass by Huberto, who may be one of the best passers in the game. Well, they're terrible to play against.
And they still can't clear. Pesek again with a shot right on. Save Arlamov and Tyson Barry. Caution chased. McGinn able to clear. Here comes Malgin on a breakaway. Dennis Malgin on Varlamov. He scores! 2-1 Panthers. Malgin is red hot.
You tell me what happens here. Varlamov has got to take a double look. Who is that guy? Who is that guy? Oh, my goodness. And you talk about separation from the defenseman Nemeth. A couple of strides and Malgin was gone.
Trocheck chased by Rantanen. Now it's Matheson. Lead pass. He's got a man. Bukestad is in. Saved by Varlamov. Reimer the save.
And you know what? They got a great break.
Nieto with a steal. Gets out in front. Tries to jam it home on the backhand. Puck still loose in the slot. Bouncing around. And Verbata able to flip it down the ice. Huberto. Huberto shakes free. Puts it in front. Shot. Oh, Varlamov got enough of it on the Trocheck attempt. Back for Trocheck. That's blocked away as well. Huberto, another setup for a teammate. Now McCann's got a look. Glove save.
This is where they want to try and change the momentum.
McKinnon gets in over the Panther line. Stick handles all the way in front, and he scores. My goodness, Nathan McKinnon.
You sit your top guys for the last part of the penalty kill, and you let them go to work on the opposing team that has just had a power play. Typically, their top guys are off the ice, and the Florida Panthers had the McKenzie line facing the top line of the Colorado Avalanche.
Big stops by Varlamov. The Panthers having all kinds of pressure. Kept it at 2-1, and now McKinnon has tied it. Barry shot, he scores, and now the Avalanche have the lead 3-2.
They kill off a Florida Panther power play, and now you've got a shot from the point that goes off of McCaution. No chance for the goaltender Reimer. McCaution caught in a battle, in front of the net that completely screens the goaltender.
McCann. Huberdeau on the doorstep, saved by Varlamov. Oh, what a chance there. Cut off there by Lindholm. Rolled up to the point. Panthers hold it in with a shot, saved by Varlamov. Lindholm turned it over. Petrovic shoots, glove save.
In the Atlantic Division.
Right off the draw, this is Huberdeau giving to Makashin. He's got a good look, save, rebound, Kit back to center. A 2-1 Panther lead into a 3-2 lead for the Avalanche. Bukestad sets up Yandel. He fires, save Varlamov.
But boy, this opportunity gave him his best chance at a goal. He got the puck through and a save by Varlamov. Not sure Varlamov saw the puck till the very end. Look at that.
Yandel up in the play, he's got it. Yandel for Mulgan. Now it's Aaron Ekblad with a shot. Save Varlamov, rebound in front. They couldn't get another shot away. Picked up now by Nieto. Drop pass, Johnson, and he scores. Erik Johnsson gets one by Reimer. It's now a 2-goal Colorado lead.
But this is exactly where the offensive play starts for the Colorado Avalanche. Forget that the shot goes through two of the Florida Panthers, deflects off of Hunt, and then finds the five hole. The Florida Panthers were unable to get control and do something with the puck in the neutral zone.
Andrew Ghetto, late pass for Comfort. Down the wing, JT Comfort puts it in front and they score again. Colin Wilson beats everybody to the net.
Take a look. Right here is, to me, on the far side is where I think there was a real offside. Now, whether or not the Panthers challenge it, take a look again. Way up high. Is he offside or not? They're going to take a look, I'm sure. Doesn't look like they're going to challenge it.
Huberdeau gets it back to Yandel. Now it's Huberdeau. Score! They get one back. It's 5-3 Colorado. Last time, Yandel's shot blocked in front. Net empty the other way. Blake Como, the lead pass. And Nieto will tap it in. And it's 6-3 now.
Love to make quick action and score quick goals, but.
Another one here, and they score again. Soderberg into the empty net. As the Avalanche able to pull away in the second half of this game for a